Okay, guys, we're playing some more Sims. She's currently at work. I think she has to go to work in a second. In 19 minutes, actually. Yeah. Both gonna be at work. I'm sad because I don't have a family. You need to go to work. Da, 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 da. Where is GeekCon at? I forgot. I think it's like in the other district, not the arts district. I really can't think of what it's called. But whatever. Gonna bother me for the rest of the game, but whatever. Find out eventually. How are you doing your job? Doing not too bad. You need to secure a vote, though. Oh, you got the level 7? When'd you get the level 7? I forgot. Ooh, $1,000. Nice. Huh, let's buy a treadmill. She needs to work out on her treadmill. Yeah, we're gonna try to get her buff. Huh, nice. Alright, so let's get her. Let's make her buff. This goal for this game, gonna make her buff. Just call this episode Getting Buff. I should be giving like an episode. Just getting buff. Let's see what we got here. What do we got here? We don't need like the most expensive treadmill there is. Unless we want to. Which we don't. Where is a treadmill at? It's the only one we have. Whatever. Get it in red. Pretty cheap, so let's buy this. There we go. Now I gotta get ripped. Time. We just literally bought one. Whatever. No, we don't want to do that. We already have enough. Ooh, nice. We'll still be able to actually do something else. What do you currently need right now? How about you just get a quick treadmill workout going? And then you'll take a shower or something. Yeah, there you go. You can fit this up. When you put like energized stuff in this room, do we actually have any stuff we can lay down right now? I don't know. Have we got anything from our shops? What do we have in here? Absolutely nothing. Okay. Guess not. It's a random book just sitting there. She like really stinks now. Oh dang. She's really uncomfortable because she stinks. Oh, I really want to get her. I just want to get her. What's it called up? I just really want to get it up. Her fitness. Yeah. So it's another 300 for us. And that's actually really good for her. Oh yeah, we have to have a party this weekend. She's so happy in her bathtub. Surf dinner, Really good at making tofu tacos. So you're gonna make those. You're gonna clean up everything. Nice. More monies. She's about ready to pass out, so she can't work on anything. Did she want us to buy something? We do have one, though. We do have those, though. Why don't you go to bed? I'll buy a bed for you. A guest bed, I guess. Because you guys need a little bit more luxury. You guys have been working pretty hard. Let's buy a really cheap bed. A really cheap guest bed. And I'll sleep in the guest bed. Because there's no point in literally sleeping in it. You guys get a new toilet too, alright? I guess you just get another talking toilet because you want this so badly. Or no money back, really, so whatever. That'll make it easier for her to go to the bathroom. Once you guys earn some more money, you'll get another shower, alright? Happy now? Yeah. You got some satisfaction. Ooh. You made some tacos? Nice. What is this? Yeah. She probably does become confident a lot. Ooh, her cooking's about to get up. Nice. Huh. She's a council person. She needs to get another vote. She can. If we have time, we need to do it sometime instead of working out. Yeah, just do that. Just go to bed. Appreciate the work in the morning, don't you? Yeah, she needs a day off for other time. Maybe we should do a day where you have to do a task or something. Maybe that'll be easier. I don't know. Possibly. I might just do a daily so she can get some stuff done easily. You know, it'll be pretty entertaining. Because she could do some political stuff. Yeah, she needs to do that. Why don't you read your book when you get up? That's logic. Where's the second... Where's the one she needs? That, but whatever. Just read your book. Tense because you get your muscles. What's this? How are you doing this morning? Hate life, too. We have that. Really? Why do you think we don't have that? You need to get your logic up. Take a bath. When do you go to work? 4 hours. Okay, whatever. Are you getting your skills up? Yeah, you are. We need to secure a vote today or something. Good. Maybe that'll make her confident or something. I should make her confident, right? Hey, get her social skill back up, so yeah, she needs that. 2 hours, alright. Come on, just read a little bit. How about you watch some TV, actually? Just relax. Do that, actually. Watch something for your job. Entertain. TV's broken. Third option. Whatever, work from home. You secure a vote and give a speech in Uptown. Okay. Let's go talk to someone down here, I guess. We're just gonna get her things done right away. Then she can just do her stuff. Living statue now. Who's this lady? Cheerful introduction.
Yes,
Lamina.
Let's
see what she
grow out of
thinks.
herb.
Why is there always the raccoon man?
Spill back.
Oh, he's just randomly here, raccoon man. Just come over here.
Oh,
meet her. Hey. Your charisma's getting up, so this is easier on your political skill. Promote your policies. Oh, receptive. That's just negative. I was like, what? Sorry, I was reading that. I was like, really negative. Let's do from the left. See what she thinks. Ask for small bribe. Well. How about you talk to this guy then? Cheerful introduction. Introduce yourself. I don't really care about you. Why is he very angry? Promote your policies. See if you guys share some stuff. Do they read? Not even at home. I guess he didn't like that. You need to find someone then. This person, I guess? He's a teen, so he can't get his vote, right? Okay, she seems pretty uptight, but let's try to get her. Just by her walk. Oh, she's trying to clean up, do community service, basically. Are you gonna talk to her? She just ran away from you. Where are you going? Can we sit down here? Oh, it's not a location. Oh, I guess she disappeared. Great. How about her? Run! She's escaping! Don't you dare! Just want to talk to people. Oh, you actually caught up to her, I think. actions. What, friendly. Promote your policies. So, Shinida Mitsu. Yikla, Aragoba, kiss it. From the left. But yes, an ace, Simba.
Oh boy, another button, afraid. May pick a Shuma. Hina Ziffle.
Get in the fight. Dang it, we need to fight some of our views. This is hard. It's pretty annoying, actually. Because no one has the same views as her. You can go away. Political gear. Let's just go right for the left. See what she thinks.
The Stevie door. Oh, open? Please. Don't be so hot.
So. Dang it, this is so hard. Did you talk to this guy before? Oh, that's the guy that lives by us. He's gonna hate us. Dang it, this is so hard. Cheerful introduction. Just make a sim for a vote. It's so hard. Now she's tired, great. Please, please be someone. About your policies. Please be someone. Okay, she seemed to do both, so let's try to secure that vote. Did you get that vote? Promote your policies. So no, I'm going away. Introduction. Well, you gotta do it. You gotta finish your job.
So.
We're just gonna ask everyone for their vote. I don't care. Oops. Why do I keep exiting out of it? Dang it. Dang it, I hate it so much. Hmm.
Then you must chose Eggwebs a dog. Volushoka thing. Uh-huh. John Wei. What? Huh?
No one shares the same thing. Oh, this is so hard.